you, Chiyo here from iHeartUmami.com. We're gonna make a ridiculously easy instant pot chicken korma. I'm gonna add either butternut squash or pumpkin. It's so delicious. Let's get started. Let's blend the ingredients for our homemade korma paste. I love my korma paste like with all natural ingredients and very fragrant. So here I have parsley. You can also use cilantro. And I also sliced some ginger. And this is toasted coconuts. So it adds some lovely toasty flavor. I'm just going to blend everything together. Now we're going to saute the shallots with some ghee butter until fragrant. Make sure to season with a little bit of salt. Then put the chicken thigh in and just quickly sear them about 2 minutes per side. We're gonna cook them further, so don't worry if they are not cooked through. You don't want them to cook through anyway. After we quickly sear the chicken, press cancel button and add the herb that we previously blend and also the dry spice seasonings. So this will be a complete our homemade chicken korma flavor. It's looking gorgeous already. So now I'm gonna add chicken stock. It's about 1 cup. And this is completely optional. It's not a usual chicken korma ingredients, but I thought it would be nice to add some chopped butternut squash. You can definitely use pumpkin squash too. One thing is pressure cooker breaks everything down very quickly. So if you want to maintain some texture and shape, you want them to be slightly larger. I would say definitely about 1.5 inch wide or slightly wider will be better. 10 minutes later, it smells absolutely amazing. You can take the chicken out, carefully take it out, and then dice them to bite-sized cubes and then put them back. But in my opinion, I think they are just soft and tender already. Next thing I want to do is we're going to add in some full-fat coconut milk. Oh yeah, it's going to be creamy delicious. And if you want, I also going to stir in some spinach. Look at how gorgeous that is after you add in the full-fat coconut milk. If you want, you can also stir in some coconut yogurt, but it's completely optional. Gorgeous. Look at how delicious this bowl is. The juicy, savory chicken thigh with our coconut milk and also butternut squash or pumpkin squash. And look at this gorgeous oil here from our savory herbs. The chicken is absolutely tender. See, I don't even need a fork. If you're watching this on YouTube, be sure to click the link below to get the recipe. Watching this on Instagram, swipe up to get the recipe. This is so good. Don't miss it. And be sure to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.